What about Dora's husband?
John.
John.
Mm.
What can you tell us of him?
Well, he was a man who was very interested in youth. He ran many youth organizations, and he was a cricket umpire, and he used to organize football matches and for local youth, you know. He was very, very keen on sports and the youngsters who played them. So that was one of his great interests, I should say an abiding interest. Good husband, good father, very nice man. Yes.
Okay.